I'm a nerd.
Welcome to the real world.
I never really wanted to believe that.
It's okay.
It's not okay. We're nothing. We let them destroy our house.
Louis, we're going to control the Greek Council next year.
Big deal! You'd be dead by then, Gilbert. Nobody cares. Don't you understand that? The university doesn't care. There's nothing we can do about it.
Well, I think we got something good going, and I'm not going to let them take it away from us.
Gilbert, don't be a fool. You just get yourself hurt again.
Big deal.
Gilbert.
I'd like to introduce to you the men that are going to bring you a homecoming victory against State tomorrow. At defensive back, number 38, Kevin O'Leary. Offensive guard, number 64, Rich Balroy. At center, number 53, Harry Reagan.
Defensive look who's back, coming.
Hey, where you going, nerd?
Just leave me alone, all right? Because you guys went way too far this time, and you're not getting away with it.
Oh, right? Is that right?
Yeah, that's
well, let's see if shit floats. How do you think of that idea?
Come on. Put me down. Goddamn. Put me down.
Fuck away!
Now, our tri-captains. Leading the conference in reception. At wide receiver, number 84, Danny Burke. Our defensive captain. Number 79, Fred Polowatsky, the Ogre. Now our two-time All-American quarterback, number 10, Stan Gable.
Yeah. Hold it, son. Hold it.
Come on.
Leave him alone. Coach, I said leave him alone.
What did you say?
You heard me.
I'm break his goddamn neck. He doesn't
you will do nothing of the sort. Don't touch that boy.
Says who?
Says me.
You asshole.
Hold it, coach.
You just hold it right there.
Okay, kid. Say what you gotta say.
Thanks.
I just wanted to say that I'm a nerd. And I'm here tonight to stand up for the rights of other nerds. I mean, all our lives, we've been laughed at and made to feel inferior, and tonight, those bastards, they trashed our house. Why? Because we're smart? Because we look different? Well, we're not. I'm a nerd, and I'm pretty proud of it.
Hi, Gilbert. I'm a nerd, too. I just found that out tonight. We have news for the beautiful people. There's a lot more of us than are of you. I know there's alumni here tonight. When you went to Adams, you might have been called a spaz or a dork or a geek. Any of you that have ever felt stepped on, left out, picked on, put down. Whether you think you're a nerd or not, why don't you just come down here and join us, okay? Come on. Hi, Betty.
Hi.
Just join us, because,
Hi.
No one's really going to be free until nerd persecution ends.
Coach, I think I'm going to let these boys live over at the Alpha Beta house while you and your boys rebuild theirs.
And where the hell are we going to live?
Yeah, what about us, huh?
Your jocks go live in the gym.